Good evening. My name is Myrin Cuenca, and I am president for the National Honor Society at Weslaco High School. On behalf of the Weslaco Independent School District Board of Trustees, our superintendent of schools, Dr. Priscilla Canales, our principal, Dr. David Gamboa, and all of Weslaco High School, I welcome you to tonight's honors program. We are here this evening to recognize the honor graduates of the class of 2021 who have worked hard and have dedicated their time these past 4 years to receive this recognition. Thank you for coming tonight to celebrate this with us. Marilyn Cuenca, NHS Vice President, will now lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance and the Texas Pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for the Texas Pledge. Honor the Texas Pledge. I pledge allegiance to the Texas flag, one state, under God, one and indivisible. Thank you, and please be seated.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Mona Zavala, your NHS Secretary, and tonight I am joined by Patricia Villafranca, NHS Treasurer, who will assist me with introductions of school district staff here this evening with us. I will ask them to stand when I call their name. I will begin by first recognizing our Superintendent of Schools, Dr. Priscilla Canales. The School District Board of Trustees that are with us this evening are Coach Armando Cuellar, Board President. Dr. Jamie Rodriguez, Vice President. Coach Jesse Trevino, Secretary. Jackie Sustaita, Trustee. Marcos de los Santos, Trustee. Isidoro Nieto, Trustee. And Andrew Gonzalez, Trustee. Central office personnel whom students may not recognize but who work every day to ensure that our campuses and programs are the best, who are here this evening include Mr. Abel Aguilar, Assistant Superintendent for Elementary Education and Leadership. Mr. Sergio Garcia, Assistant Superintendent for Administration and Supported Services. Carlos Martinez, Technology Director. And Andres Sanchez, Assistant Superintendent for Business and Finance.
We also want to thank the Weslaco East High School staff members who are here tonight. I will first introduce the administrators followed by our counselors. The design and engineering house team, Mr. Daniel Reyna, administrator, Ms. Seida Rodriguez, counselor. The law house team, Mr. Elias Garcia, administrator, Mrs. Olga Garza, counselor. The Business and Finance House Team, Mrs. Cindy Sid, Administrator, Mrs. Nancy Ortiz, Counselor. The Tech and Media House, The Tech and Media House Team, Mrs. Belen Torres, Administrator, Mr. Armando Gonzalez, Counselor. The Arts and Education House Team, Mrs. Lisa Crank, Administrator, Mrs. Diana Reyna, Counselor. The Health Science House Team, Ms. Chaverin, Administrator, Mrs. Elvira Martinez, Counselor. Also present are Head Counselor and College and Career Specialist, Ms. Carrie Bolliage. We would also like to recognize our teachers who throughout our high school experience, they have given us countless hours to prepare us to be the young men and women that we are today. Thank you to all Weslaco East teachers and staff.
Hello everyone, I'm Lila Castillo, the NHS historian. Please bow your heads for the invocation. Heavenly Father, we thank you for allowing us to all be here. With your guiding hand, you have taken us through another school year, even if it had been through Zoom and Google Classroom. As we gather here today at the Bobby Lackey Stadium, we will celebrate how far we have come, the opportunities you have given us, and will continue the journey you have planned for us. May you continue to guide and protect us. In your name we pray. Amen.
Before we get ready to recognize our honor graduates, I would like to introduce Coach Armando Cuellar, President of the Board of Trustees for Weslaco ISD. He would like to share a few words with us this evening. Coach Cuellar.
I was of the understanding that Dr. Canales was going to go first, and then I was going to kind of follow that, use her words of wisdom. But nonetheless, I am honored to be here and really feel blessed for the opportunity that we have this moment of face-to-face. For the first time in a long time, we're starting to see some kind of normalcy, so we're very blessed for that. Now, for the reason that we're here. Congratulate all of you for your accomplishments. To thank your parents, family, and loved ones for the support they've given you, along with your teachers and everyone else. And want to acknowledge the fact that, given all the challenges that you have had to deal with, you still maintained a level of focus and commitment to athletic excellence. Congratulations, and it speaks well for your character, because there is no substitute for things like this. In closing, all I want to say is never lose focus of your dreams. Keep doing what you're doing, and never forget where you come from, and always remember, Eastside. Thank you very much.
The next person I would like to invite to the podium is our Superintendent of Schools, Dr. Priscilla Canales.
Thank you, Dr. Gamboa, and thank you, President Cuellar. It's an honor to have this event this evening. It's been a long time for many of you. This pandemic started when you were juniors, and we felt that this year we would have some semblance of normalcy, and it's happening slowly, and there's promise for the future. So before I get back to talk to you, our honor graduates, I'd love to send a message to our parents. We thank you for all the support that you have provided, not only your own child, but all children in Weslaco ISD who happen to be friends with your child. We thank you for honoring education, for valuing it, and for making Weslaco ISD the right choice. To our faculty and staff, to our administrators, to our teachers, and all teachers throughout your career in Weslaco ISD, we thank you. Because as a Weslaco ISD community, we believe in lifting each other and all students up so that you have what you need to soar now and throughout the course of your life. I see somebody in the audience that was one of the first students that I met when I came to Weslaco ISD. When I came to Weslaco ISD, you were in middle school. So I've been honored to see you grow from middle school students, transition to high school students, and now almost to adulthood. It's almost there, graduation's in about a month. So thank you for being strong, for valuing education, and for the many contributions that you're gonna make to the city of Weslaco, the state of Texas, and our nation. Congratulations, well deserved. Thank you.
Thank you. Tonight, we are proud to recognize 133 honor students who throughout their high school have maintained a grade point average of 90 or above and have achieved academic excellence while attending Weslaco East. Recognition of our honor graduates has been a time-honored tradition where we celebrate the success of our honor students and we showcase to our parents that hard work and determination does pay off, regardless of challenges being faced in the classroom and in the students' lives. Thank you, parents and guardians, for the support you have given us and for allowing us the opportunity to educate your son or your daughter. We are confident that our amazing staff has prepared our students to meet the challenges they will face in the future and that you made the right choice by selecting Weslaco ISD as a place for your child to receive their education. Tonight, our students will be receiving a golden honor stole, a tassel, an honor medallion, and a plaque to highlight their academic achievements. At this time, I would like to invite Dr. Canales up on stage so we can go ahead and start congratulating our and honoring our honor graduates. Yep. Honor graduates will be announced in two groups. The first group of honor graduates will be read alphabetically. The second group of honor graduates will consist of our top 25. Their names will be read in reverse rank, beginning from 25 and ending with number one, our valedictorian. Parents and honored guests, we would like to recognize you along with your honor graduate. So when your honor graduate's name is called, stand so that we can recognize you as well. Padres e invitados de honor, ustedes serán presentados cuando presentamos a sus graduados de honor. Por favor, pónganse de pie cuando anunciamos el nombre de sus estudiantes para reconocernos a ustedes también. Ms. Belen Torres will be in charge of honoring and mentioning, calling out our honor graduates. Thank you.
Good evening. Honor graduate Fabiola Aguas. She is accompanied tonight by her parents, Olivia Aguas and Seferino Aguas. She plans to attend South Texas College. Honor graduate DeAngela Aguilar. She is accompanied this evening by her parents, Velma Munoz and Alfredo Aguirre. She plans to attend the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley. Honor graduate Liliana Alcantar. She is accompanied by her parents Brenda and Ismael Alcantar. She plans to attend Texas State University. Honor graduate Ariana Araiza. She is accompanied this evening by her parents, Oscar Araiza and Mariana Araiza. She plans to attend the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley. Honor graduate, Nadalina Ayala. She is accompanied this evening by her parents, Joaquin Ayala and Martina Ayala. She plans to attend the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley. (Clears throat) Honor graduate, Vianey Cabrera. She is accompanied this evening by her parents, Rolando Cabrera and Jessica Cabrera. She plans to attend Texas A&M University, San Antonio. Honor graduate, Giovanna Casares. She is accompanied this evening by her parents, Juan and Ivan Casares. She plans to attend Texas A&M at College Station. Honor graduate, Paulina Cantu Ramirez. She is accompanied this evening by her parents, Yolanda Ramirez, Juan Cantu. She plans to attend Loyola University at New Orleans. Honor graduate, Noe Cantu. He is accompanied this evening by his parents, Nelly Moran and Noe Cantu Jr. He plans to attend Texas A&M Kingsville. Honor graduate, Valeria Carizales. She is accompanied this evening by her parents, Joel Carizales and Linda Navarro. She plans to attend the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley. Honor graduate, Heriberto Castillo. He is accompanied this evening by his parents, Brenda and Ramon Castillo. He plans to attend the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley. Honor graduate, Odalis Castillo. She is accompanied this evening by Eileen Castillo. She plans to attend Texas Southmost College to pursue an associate's degree. She is an associate's degree candidate this evening. Honor graduate, Danielle Castillo. She is accompanied by her parents, Joe Castillo and Rosie Castillo. She plans to attend the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley. Honor graduate, Galilee Chaires. She is accompanied this evening by her parents, Aurelio and Maria Chaires. She plans to attend Texas State University. Honor graduate, Josiah Chavarin. He is accompanied by his mother, Ms. Araceli Chavarin. He plans to enlist in the United States Air Force. Honor graduate, Jasmine Colunga. She is accompanied by her mother, Criselda Colunga. She plans to attend the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley. Honor graduate, Bianca Covarrubias. She is accompanied this evening by her parents, Alibama and Gustavo Covarrubias. She plans to attend the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley, and she is an associate's degree candidate. Honor graduate, Zoe Cruz. She is accompanied by her mother, Laura Cruz. She plans to attend Texas State University. Honor graduate, Kayla Cuellar. She is accompanied by her parents, Saul and Liz Cuellar. She plans to attend the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley. Honor graduate, Manuel De La Fuente. He is accompanied this evening by his parents, Manuel and Sandra De La Fuente. He plans to attend the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley. Honor graduate, Kimberly De Leon. She is accompanied this evening by her parents, Omar and Elena De Leon. She plans to attend the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley. Honor graduate, Jorge Duran. He is accompanied this evening by his mother, Robina Garcia. He plans to attend South Texas College. Honor graduate, Daniel Flores Jr. He is accompanied this evening by his mother, Maricela Flores, and his father, Daniel Flores. He plans to attend the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley, and he is also an associate degree candidate. Honor graduate, Yatsi Franco. She is accompanied this evening by Ms. Esmeralda Franco. She plans to attend the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley. Honor graduate, Jackson Galvan. He is accompanied by his parents, Rebecca and Dan Galvan. He plans to attend Texas Tech University. Honor graduate, Ariana Garces. She's accompanied this evening by her parents, Antonio Garces and Adriana Garces. She plans to attend the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley. Honor graduate, Danette Garcia. She's accompanied this evening by Javier Garcia and Blanca Hernandez. She plans to attend the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley. Honor graduate, Kayleen Garcia. She is accompanied this evening by her parents, Maria Lopez and Ismael Garcia. She plans to attend Texas Technical College. Honor graduate, Juliana Garcia. She is accompanied this evening by her parents, Rebecca and John Garcia. She plans to attend the University of Texas at San Antonio. She is also an associate's degree candidate. Honor graduate, Kaylee Garcia. She is accompanied this evening by Yuridia and Omar Garcia. She plans to attend Texas State University. Honor graduate, Lisette Garcia. She's accompanied by her parents, Eddie Garcia and Lisa Lopez. She plans to attend Texas State University. Honor graduate, Jesus Garza. He is accompanied by Violeta Garza and Jesus Garza. He plans to attend South Texas College. Honor graduate, Marcus Garza. He is accompanied this evening by his parents, Petra Garza and Armando Garza. He plans to attend Texas A&M at San Antonio. Honor graduate, Salem Germain. She is accompanied this evening by her parents, Francis and Louis Germain. She plans to attend Sam Houston State University. Honor graduate, Christina Gomez. She is accompanied this evening by her parents, Priscilla and Juan Gomez. She plans to attend the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley. Honor graduate, Alejandro Gonzalez. He is accompanied this evening by Maribel Moreno. He plans to attend the University of Texas at San Antonio. Honor graduate, Cyan Hernandez. She is accompanied this evening by Jessica Morin and George Hernandez. She plans to attend South Texas College. Honor graduate Ashley Herrera. She is accompanied this evening by her mother, Maria Marta Saldana, and her father, Rolando Herrera. She plans to attend the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley. Honor graduate Lauren Jones. She is accompanied this evening by Crystal and Elijah Jones. She plans to attend Texas State University. Honor graduate Adrian Juarez. He is accompanied this evening by Melissa Rodriguez and Benito Juarez. He plans to attend Texas State University. Honor graduate Jennifer Longoria. She is accompanied this evening by her parents, Delia Longoria and Lorenzo Torres. She plans to attend the University of Texas at San Antonio. Honor graduate Cesar Lopez. He is accompanied this evening by Veronica Lopez and Cesar Lopez. He plans to attend Texas A&M at Kingsville. He is also an associate's degree candidate. Honor graduate Michaela Lucio. She is accompanied this evening by Christine Lucio and Jose Castillo. She plans to attend the University of Texas at Arlington. Honor graduate Sean Martinez. He is accompanied this evening by Leroy and Yolanda Martinez. He plans to attend Texas A&M University at College Station. Honor graduate, Andrea Martinez. She is accompanied this evening by Dora Aguila. She plans to attend South Texas College. Honor graduate, Miguel Martinez. He is accompanied this evening by Felipe Martinez and Guadalupe Gonzalez. He plans to attend the University of Texas at the Rio Grande Valley. Honor graduate, Sergio Martinez. He is accompanied this evening by Monica Martinez and Sergio Martinez. He plans to attend South Texas College. Honor graduate, Angel Medrano. He is accompanied this evening by Maria Medrano and Celestino Medrano. He plans to attend the University of Texas at San Antonio. Honor graduate, Zoe Mendoza. She is accompanied this evening by her parents, Melissa Rodriguez and Noe Mendoza. She plans to attend St. Edward's University. Honor graduate, Leslie Nava. She is accompanied this evening by Samuel Flores and Guadalupe Sotelo. She plans to attend South Texas College. Honor graduate, Giovanna Perales. She is accompanied this evening by her parents, Maria Perales and Juan Carlos Perales. She plans to attend Texas State Technical College. Honor graduate, Kaylin Perez. She's accompanied this evening by her parents, Corina Abrego and Rey Perez. She plans to attend the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley. Honor graduate, Madeline Quiroga. She is accompanied this evening by Elizabeth Young de Quiroga and Oscar Quiroga. She plans to attend the University of Cincinnati. Honor graduate, Karina Ramirez. She plans to attend, her parents are Aurora Ramirez and Ruben Ramirez. I apologize for that. She plans to attend the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley. Yeah. Honor graduate, Rochelle Ramirez. She is accompanied this evening by Maria del Rosario Hernandez. She plans to attend the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley. Honor graduate, Raquel Ramos. She is accompanied this evening by Rosa Ramos. She plans to attend the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley. Honor graduate, Natalie Reyes. She is accompanied this evening by Lisa Garcia and Pedro Reyes. She plans to attend the University of Texas at San Antonio. Honor graduate, Juliana Reyes. She is accompanied this evening by Clara Cruz and Joel Reyes. She plans to attend the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley. Honor graduate, Cassandra Rivera. She is accompanied this evening by Jose and Sandra Rivera. She plans to attend the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley. Honor graduate, Karime Rodriguez. She is accompanied this evening by her parents, Esteban Rodriguez and Basilisa Rodriguez. She plans to attend the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley. Honor graduate, Talisa Salinas. She is accompanied this evening by Eddie and Erica Salinas. She plans to attend Texas A&M Corpus Christi. She is an associate's degree candidate. Honor graduate, Vanessa Salinas. She is accompanied this evening by Jose Salinas and Gisela Salinas. She plans to attend South Texas College. Honor graduate, Yaritza Sanchez. She's accompanied this evening by Yuridia Sanchez and Roberto Sanchez. She plans to attend the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley. Honor graduate, René Tamez. He is accompanied this evening by Nancy Tamez. He plans to attend Montreat College. Honor graduate, Sydney Thompson. She is accompanied this evening by Carlos Thompson and Rosa Thompson. She plans to attend the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley. Honor graduate, Linda Torres. She is accompanied this evening by Elizabeth and Lazaro Torres. She plans to attend the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley. She is an associate's degree candidate. Honor graduate, Isaiah Valdez. He's accompanied this evening by Diane and Martin Valdez. He plans to attend Texas A&M Corpus Christi. Honor graduate, Cristian Valerio. He's accompanied this evening by Leslie Oranday and Ernesto Valerio. He plans to attend the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley. Honor graduate, Jordan Velasquez. He's accompanied this evening by Cosme and Latoya Velasquez. He plans to attend Texas State University. Honor graduate, Eric Tides. He is accompanied this evening by Eric and Maria Tides. He plans to attend the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley. Honor graduate, Veronica Hassel. She is accompanied by her parents, Juan and Veronica Hassel. She is planning to attend the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley, and she is an associate's degree candidate. Honor graduate, Robert Leal. He is accompanied this evening by Robert and Elizabeth Leal. He plans to attend the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley. Honor graduate, Gustavo Maldonado Loma. He is accompanied this evening by Marisol Maldonado. He plans to attend South Texas College. Honor graduate, Alexandria Martinez. She is accompanied by Jose and San Juana Martinez. She plans to attend the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley. She is an associate's degree candidate. Honor graduate, Daniela Martinez. She's accompanied by Felicitas Martinez and Daniel Martinez. She plans to attend South Texas College. Honor graduate, Miguel Mayorga. He is accompanied this evening by Miguel and Yesenia Mayorga. He plans to attend the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley. Honor graduate, Justin Mercado. He is accompanied this evening by René Mercado. He plans to attend Lincoln Tech. Honor graduate, Reina Muñoz Galarraza. She's accompanied this evening by Abraham Amaribel Muñoz. She plans to attend South Texas College. Honor graduate, Damian Olvera. He is accompanied this evening by Irene Montoya. He plans to enlist in the United States Air Force. Honor graduate, Froilan Ortiz. He is accompanied this evening by Froilan and Claudia Ortiz. He plans to attend the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley. Honor graduate, Lionel Peña. He is accompanied this evening by Martin Peña and Lilia Herrera. He plans to attend Texas A&M San Antonio. Honor graduate, Carla Picasso Nava. She is accompanied this evening by her mother, Hilda V. Nava. She plans to attend South Texas College. Honor graduate, Sergio Torres. He is accompanied this evening by his parents, Sergio and Diana Torres. He plans to attend South Texas College. Honor graduate, Tiffany Zambrano. She's accompanied by her parents, Trinidad Zambrano and Nita Joe. She plans to attend the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley. Honor graduate, Audrey Zamora. She is accompanied this evening by Juan Zamora and Erica Reina. She plans to attend South Texas College. Honor graduate, Prospero Garcia. He is accompanied this evening by Guillermo Garcia and Patricia Alcala and Cynthia Garcia. He plans to attend the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley. honor graduate, Nicolas S. Solis. He is accompanied this evening by Sava Solis and Monica Solis. He plans to attend the University of Houston. And now, Weslaco East's top 25 students. They don't know who they are, I don't think yet. Number 25, honor graduate, Rodrigo Villegas Guerrero. Rodrigo plans to attend Texas A&M at College Station, and this evening he is accompanied by his mother, Marta Guerrero, and his father, Rodrigo Villegas. Number 24, honor graduate, Joanna Ramos. Joanna is accompanied this evening by her parents, Gabriel and Jose Ramos, and she plans to attend Texas A&M Kingsville. Number 23, Sydney Caballero. Sydney is accompanied by her parents, Oscar and Alma Caballero. She plans to attend Sam Houston State University, and she is an associate's degree candidate. Number 22, honor graduate, Layla Castillo. Layla is accompanied by her parents, George Castillo and Griselda Castillo. She plans to attend the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley, and she is an associate's degree candidate. Number 21, honor graduate, Alfredo Ontiveros. Alfredo is accompanied this evening by his parents, Brenda Ontiveros and Ebri Ontiveros. He plans to attend Texas A&M College Station and pursue, he is an associate's degree candidate. Number 20, honor graduate, Jeffrey Casares. Jeffrey is accompanied by his parents, Jerry and Rachel Casares. He plans to attend Sam Houston State University. Number 19, honor graduate, Jay Guerrero. Jay is accompanied by his parents, Sofia Coronado and Gonzalo Coronado. He plans to attend the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley. Number 18, honor graduate, Ruben De Hoyos. Ruben is accompanied by his parents, Alma Guerrero and Ruben De Hoyos. He plans to attend the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley, and he is an associate's degree candidate. Number 17, honor graduate, Jacqueline Rodriguez. Jacqueline is accompanied by her mother, Juanita Herrera. She has not decided where she will be attending school in the fall. Number 16, honor graduate, Laura Gonzalez.
Laura is accompanied this evening by her parents, Armando Gonzalez and Sylvia Gonzalez. She plans to attend Texas A&M International University, and she is an associate's degree candidate. Number 15, honor graduate, Mona Zavala. Mona is accompanied by her parents, Rolando and Doralisa Zavala. She plans to attend Texas A&M College Station, and she is an associate's degree candidate. Number 14, honor graduate, Paola Rodriguez. Paola is accompanied this evening by her parents, Rogelio and Jessica Rodriguez. She plans to attend Texas A&M College Station, and she is an associate's degree candidate. Number 13, honor graduate, Erlinda Guzman. Erlinda is accompanied this evening by her parents, Hector Guzman and Erlinda Rodriguez Guzman. She plans to attend the University of Texas Rio Grande Valley, and she is an associate's degree candidate. Number 13, honor graduate, Erlinda Guzman. Oh, did I say it again? I said it again. It's okay. That's happened. Number 12. Here we go. Honor graduate, Marlene Cuenca.
Yeah! Woo! Good job, sister!
Marlene is accompanied this evening by her mother, Antonia Luevano. She plans to attend Texas A&M College Station, and she is an associate's degree candidate. Number 11, honor graduate, Patricia Villafranca. Patricia is accompanied this evening by her parents, Dario and Ludivina Villafranca. She is planning to attend the University of Texas Rio Grande Valley, and she is an associate's degree candidate. Number 10, honor graduate, Marisa Rodriguez. Marisa is accompanied this evening by her parents, Rick Rodriguez. Her father, Rick Rodriguez. She plans to attend Texas A&M College Station, and she is an associate's degree candidate. Number 9, honor graduate, Naideli Ontiveros. Naideli is accompanied this evening by her parents, Juan Ontiveros and Adriana Ontiveros. She plans to attend the University of Texas Rio Grande Valley, and she is an associate's degree candidate. Number 8, honor graduate, Carolina Camarena. Carolina is accompanied this evening by her parents, Mauricio and Graciela Camarena. She plans to attend the University of Texas at San Antonio, and she is an associate's degree candidate. Number 7, honor graduate, Giovanna Avila. Giovanna is accompanied this evening by her mom, Elaine Lopez. She plans to attend Texas A&M at College Station. She is an associate's degree candidate. Number 6, honor graduate, Eliana Olivo. Eliana is accompanied this evening by her parents, Elias and Norma Olivo. She plans to attend the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley. She is an associate's degree candidate. Number 5, honor graduate, Erica Cáceres. Erica is accompanied this evening by Reina Cáceres and Teodoro Rocha. She plans to attend the University of Texas Rio Grande Valley, and she is an associate's degree candidate. Number four, honor graduate, Michaela Moreno. Michaela is accompanied this evening by her parents, Jose Moreno and Valerie Garcia. She plans to attend Sam Houston State University. She is an associate's degree candidate. Number three, honor graduate, Ezequiel Negrete. Ezequiel is accompanied this evening by his parents, Ramon Negrete and Janice Negrete. He plans to attend Trinity University, and he is an associate's degree candidate. Please help us in honoring our 2021 Weslaco East High School salutatorian, number two, honor graduate, Myreen Cuenca. Myreen is accompanied by her mom, Antonia Luevano. She is planning to attend the University of Texas at Austin, and she is an associate's degree candidate.
Yeah! Good job, sister!
And our 2021 Weslaco East High School valedictorian, number one, honor graduate, Roxana Morales Soberbia. Roxana is accompanied by her parents, Jose Guadalupe Morales and Roxana Sorbevia Morales. She plans to attend Texas A&M at College Station, and she is an associate's degree candidate.
Seniors, again, congratulations. We are extremely proud for your accomplishments that you have done throughout this many, difficult year. We're extremely proud of you. Before we dismiss tonight, I do want to make sure that the top 25 make their way. Once we dismiss, we make your way up here because we do need a top 25 picture. Again, seniors, congratulations. Parents, thank you very much again for the opportunity to educate your children and for giving us the opportunity and for making Weslaco ISD the right choice. Again, congratulations, seniors and parents. Top 25, if you can start making your way up here to the stage.